definitely pretty hard for everyone to leave. And as we leave, there is definitely the possibility that once we're gone, they'll try and do a grind. But it's going to be a long, slow process, just as it has been with the whaling in Antarctica. But, you know, this is the third time Sea Shepherd's been in the Faroe Islands now, and if we keep continuing to do that, hopefully in time we'll build on that and finally shut down the grind.
I personally would love to stay in the Faroes all year round, but currently just don't have the money and the resources to be able to do that. But this campaign is, you know, clearly a success, and I hope that it spreads. And, you know, it comes to a point where Sea Shepherd doesn't have to be here, and, you know, the Faroese will take care of their own.
We should double up on that headline.
Well, I'm certainly happy with the outcome of this campaign.
I think the fact that there was absolutely zero kills means that it was a complete success. Whaling in the Faroe Islands is a dying tradition. Very few young people are involved in it. So I think we just have to be patient with that. But we also have to constantly remind the Faroese that the outside world is watching them.
News spreads quickly that the Sea Shepherds are now en route to Antarctica. The Faroese return to the old ways. Free of their adversaries at last, they feel they've won this battle.
I'm happy that the Sea Shepherd have left the Isles. I haven't changed my perspective on the Grind because I know what there is to know about the Grind, and they clearly don't.
Grocery stores are doing a brisk business, but the Sea Shepherd's presence has left one item hard to find.
As you can see, you cannot buy Grind anywhere because there's nothing of it anymore. So I just hope there will be Grind soon again.
Sea Shepherd doesn't respect anything. It's not their business. They will never make us stop the Grind. They will never succeed by doing that. Never in a million years.
Now that the Sea Shepherds are gone, there's nothing to stop the Faroese from resuming their hunt.